94, I-96 to get around that. In the 24-hour traffic center, I'm Kevin Sanderson, WODJ News Radio 950.
Dead for a string of bombings today, all claimed by ISIS. CBS News correspondent Kenny McCormick has reaction from the U.S. military.
One of the top commanders in Iraq, Major General Gary Valera.
Action movie this morning at Detroit Metro Airport as a man is arrested for an alleged security breach. Marcetta McNeil reports.
Detroit.
Oh, no, I'm good. I'm good.